2014 AFC Champions League knockout stage, the round of 16 second leg tie between the Western Sydney Wanderers of Australia and Seifuchi Hiroshima of Japan. That's a good position here. Well, that's the first real chance for Seifuchi. Here's Yusuf Hirsi. How close was that, Shinji Ono? Shinji Ono! Did he get the cross in? And that's headed away. Still clear! Into the roof of the net! And they finally get the goal! And they've only got themselves to blame, Seifuchi. Well, it's the man who's just come on, the super sub. But Shannon Cole has got a vital goal here. Oh, how close was that? It looked like a goal for Yusuf Hirsi. Oh, they've got into the roof of the net. The loose ball smashed in by Brenton Santalam. And the crucial second goal is theirs. And that is it. A late goal has denied Seifuchi Hiroshima. It's Western Sydney Wanderers 2, Seifuchi Hiroshima 0. Western Sydney Wanderers go through